The unit is now in position and ready to commence combat operations.
Oh, my God.
requesting immediate medical attention.
Stand up. This place isn't done with me.
Soma, I order you to fall back and heal. I order you.
You're nothing. Just a monster. Just wait. I'm coming.
Acknowledge. Without them!
like dread that, am I right?
Thank you for your support, Hibari, as always. Oh, that reminds me, has the analysis come back on that combat log? The more information we have about the Nova, the better.
It's almost complete. Liga said that she was tracking through the last few minutes of the video just the other day.
Excellent. Many thanks, Hibari. Nothing. Even for me. I don't know if this is gonna work, but I guess I just go for it.
I'll finish them. You'll just slow me down.
This looks really tough. Oh, but I'll be fine. I'm sure of it. Thank you, guys. These scouting reports will be a great help.
Yeah. You know we're not putting our necks on the line for kicks and giggles, right? You owe me big time for that.
Of course, Carol. I promise the next mission with a large bounty will be all yours.
We're glad to help, Alyssa. Just let us know if there's anything else we can do.
I might hold you to that. Thanks again. Oh, hi, you two. I was just coming to see you. The scouts in the defense unit tracked down some of the dreadnoughts for us. They've been hunting them all over the Far East. Now that we have solid intelligence, all that's left is to take them down and challenge the Nova again. Soma, what's with that look?
Where did you get that book?
Ah, totally forgot I had it. Dr. Sakaki lent it to me. It's an interesting study, really. The former director had a lot to say about the construction of the anti-origami wall.
Why would you waste your time with his words?
It's not a waste. We need to seize every advantage if we want to defeat the Nova. It doesn't matter where the help comes from. I started trying to push through it when I was in the ICU. It's pretty dense stuff, though. Not a beach read, to be sure. But the research? Soma, your parents were brilliant. It comes through in every word they wrote. Your parents were trying to protect humanity. They made mistakes, they were wrong, but the proof is here. They wanted us to survive, to flourish. Perhaps we can never forgive the former director his mistakes. Perhaps we shouldn't. But no one can deny that someone with that passion, with such vision, should be the one leading humankind. Oh, and that reminds me. I have to pick up the latest tactical analysis from Lika, if you'll pardon me.
When did she... Alyssa just... She's right. I owe the people of this place so much. Not just because I've made mistakes, because they've constantly forgiven them. You can say it. It's about time someone put me in my place. Who knew it would take Alyssa to make me see it? I won't make promises that I'm not sure I can reach, but I will try.